friends. We are back with another devotional. And this week we are talking about the fact that God is a good God. The God that we serve is good and He is always good. And I did a devotional a while ago on this passage of scripture that I'm about to read. But I thought it is so relevant to talk about it again because I believe it conveys the message and the importance of the message of God's goodness so well. And that is James chapter 1, verse 16 to 17. And in the Bible there it says, "Do not be deceived, my beloved brethren." So whenever the Bible says we shouldn't be deceived, we need to take heed and make sure we aren't deceived in that area. It goes on to say then in verse 17, "Every good gift and every perfect gift is from above and comes down from the Father of lights, with whom there is no variation or shadow of turning." So the Bible is instructing us here not to be deceived and not to get this wrong. And the thing that we shouldn't get wrong is that good things come from God because God is a good God. You know, the Bible doesn't say everything comes from God there. It specifically says that every good and every perfect gift comes from Him. And it also makes it clear that that will never change because God never changes. So you need to know today that God is good and the good things come from Him, the bad things don't. You know, some people will say, well, God is good, yet they will credit Him for all kinds of evil things and bad things that are happening to them and out there in the world. But the Bible makes it clear that because God is good, He does good. So know and believe that in your heart today, and I believe it will enrich your relationship with God and the way that you see Him. You are highly favored and deeply loved.